In this video, we will see how to filter data from the assignment report. We need to go to DX room, assignment report. We need to select date, from which date we want to filter the data. Then we can select grade, and also we can select teachers also. Then we can see specific teachers assignments report also in the data. Thank you.